This home draw means that Blackpool have still won only one league game so far this campaign. Clark Carlisle put them into the lead against Oxford. But Derek Lilly's first goal for his new club since signing from Leeds in the summer meant a point each. And it could have been worse for Blackpool. Matt Murphy's header somehow stayed out. Final score, Blackpool 1, Oxford United 1.